Flyers wearing their jerseys that they had on in the Stadium Series game. Road blues for the Islanders, who are wrapping up a three-game road trip. They won in Florida, lost in Tampa Bay. Toward the line, and now DeLaurier has it, but he lost control. And it's McClain backing across the line with a shot and a save made by Harrison. And Matt Martin, a big blast. That's blocked. Forster had been knocked down, so Dobson time to get to that puck. Horvat's checked by the pinching Nick Seeler. And now Couturier behind the net. Couturier centers the shot and a save made by Varlamov at the side of the cage off of Konechny. And the team, actually, the record has been worse since the coaching change. Some areas of the team, the numbers are a little better. Here's Noah Cates moving in. The shot, he scores! Noah Cates beating Varlamov. And the Flyers get the all-important early lead. 1-0, not 5 minutes into the game.
Able to win this puck from Nelson, and he just rips it. I don't think there's a screen for Varlamov. I think the issue is that he just absolutely rips it. And you can see Varlamov, the positioning's good at the top of the crease, but he's on his way down.
Ryan Pulick having trouble with the bouncing puck. Now Sanheim gains control, easy for me to say. At the puck off of the right side for Konechny. Konechny waiting, off the bench is Seeler. Seeler, the shot, and it glanced off of Varlamov and went wide. Now Couturier. Back out to the point, Seeler will get that shot on goal. Rebound right in front, a stab at it for Konechny, but it bounces to Bo Horvat, and he'll lob it out through center ice. Here's Barzal. To Hudson Fashing, back for Barzal. Well marked there by Drysdale. Flyers don't clear the zone, though, and here's Dobson flipping one into traffic. Makes it through, and the save made, and now Atkinson will clear off of a high stick. Riley skims it in along, and now Zamula had it hop over his stick. Clutterbuck got to him, and Martin picks up the puck. Cross ice, Riley reaching for it. Takes the shot, it's blocked off by Johnson. But then the Flyers clear, hit Johnson. It bounces to Martin, whose shot is in. They score! Matt Martin, of all people, ties the game at one. Only his second goal in the last 31 games. And it is 1-1.
Flyers here not able to get this puck out of their own zone cleanly. Lawton here trying to airmail it. I think it hits Eric Johnson's skate. And when it does, it kind of just settles nicely right in the slot. And Matt Martin able to come into this one. I'm not sure if it gets redirected on the way in, perhaps by Zamula. Oh, yeah. I think DeLaurier and Zamula and Harrison probably didn't get a good look on it. Goal to tie it up, so the Flyers, a good start, goes away with one mistake.
John Couturier very slow getting up after being decked. Here's a shot by Horvat. He scores! And the Islanders, in 18 seconds, go from behind to in front as Horvat beats Harrison as Couturier makes his way toward the Flyer locker room in pain.
Awkwardly into the wall on the collision with Ryan Pulick, and then the Islanders go the other way. They got numbers. 3-on-2. Horvat able to get around Drysdale to his shooting area. And when he does that, he fires it short side over the blocker with speed.
And York tips it to Tyson Forster. Rivina had to tip it, and now Frost. Morgan Frost back on the right side, flagged down by Tippett. Tippett with a shot from the angle, save, rebound in front, Frost tipped it in. We've gotten a piece of that on the way in.
There's some rebounds there on Varlamov.
Here's a steal by Konechny, cuts on in the shot, and a save by Varlamov. Got some leather out there. Ivan Fedotov, this is a moment that a lot of people never thought would happen. He makes his Flyers debut at long last, 27 years of age, 6'7" tall. And a quick shot, Varlamov. Not sure where that puck was, as Cam York nearly tied this game from an angle. This game, or at least for the time being, Sanheim will be pressured by the captain of the Islanders, Anders Lee. He wins that race. Lee wipes out. Sanheim moves to center, fights off another check. In across the line, the shot! He scores! Coast to coast goes Sanheim! And it's tied at two! His 10th goal of the year. First time he's hit double figures, and what a way to do it.
Goes back, retrieves the puck, and does the rest. I mean, this looks like Bobby Orr-esque. Through the middle of the ice, and that's a second shot in tonight's game from the same spot that has beaten Varlamov over the glove.
Kick out the other side, and there's Garnet Hathaway. Gets those legs moving, throws it in the middle. Lawton picks it up. Lawton holds over skates, And that's trouble the other way. Nobody back, and Barzal going in. Matt Barzal, stopped by Vinotov, and he covers up.
Lawton mishandles it. Flyers D go for a change, and Barzal in alone on Fedotov, and I don't think he's seen a guy this big. Tries to go high glove, nothing there. Not easy to stay patient.
Forster to the top of the circle, and he overskated just as he went to fire. And the Islanders now moving back with speed. Engvall with the puck. Engvall in front, the tip to save by Vinotov. As he stops Barzal again. Penalty upcoming, though. Delayed call against the Flyers. Romanov shot into traffic. And Hathaway able to get it to center ice, but no further. Romanov got it back to Nelson. He's got a step on the defense. The shot and the save by Fedotov. Making it off of Lee. Johnson back. Oh, he's taken into the boards awkwardly by Pageot. And Johnson slowly getting up. The shot, they score! Lee with a tip on the Romanov shot. Flyers want to know where the penalty was on the hit to Johnson. The Islanders have a 3-2 lead. And as Lee has made a career of tips like this.
And the Flyers turn it over. And Romanov quickly gets that puck to the net. I mean, if he dusts it off, this play doesn't present itself.
One more shot. It was on the power play. So Bush, their mission here in the third. They got to get more pucks at Semyon Varlamov.
Well, give Islanders credit in that second period. They checked the puck back quicker than the Flyers did.
Barzal back along, and that's intercepted by Tippett. Owen Tippett looking for room. Turbo charge time. Swings in, goes wide. Tippett all the way around. Save it on a rebound. Frost. It did not get through. I think it might have hit Atkinson.
Jolt, and they get it here from Tippett, who uses his legs to create this scoring opportunity on the jam play. The follow up by Frost hits Atkinson right in the ankle. But you gotta love it. I mean, this is the type of stuff we've seen from Tippett.
Now he does get there in the slot. Got it through. Lawton shot, though, blocked off. Sanheim got it back to Lawton. Now it's connected. In front, Farabee, and the save by Varlamov.
Here in this third period, Flyers had a couple of dandy opportunities.
Owen Tippett gathers, moves to the middle, and then was checked. The puck to Frost, who holds, fires, and Varlamov got just a piece of it to keep it out. Lawton to Drysdale, his shot wide, bounce out the other side, shot! It did not go from Tippett, 20 seconds to go. Konechny back to Drysdale. Drysdale to Konechny. Konechny holds, he waits, back out Drysdale, his shot! Save, rebound! They score! They score! Morgan Frost pokes it home, and the Flyers live! It's 3-3! They would not be denied.
What fight from the Flyers. Several good keeps. Drysdale gets the puck to the net. The redirect by Frost initially was stopped by Varlamov, but Frost stayed with it and finds the puck and tucks it through Varlamov to tie this hockey game. Wow. What a finish. What fight from this group.
Islanders will take it back in their zone. Romanov ahead off of Cizikas. Picked up by Horvat, then butted ahead. Hathaway, one last backhander, goes wide. And that will do it for the third period. Underway, 3-on-3 overtime. Islanders have lost 15 games after regulation. The top of the league. Flyers would dearly love to add to that total right here. Sanheim in across the line. If you go too far back, then the other team can change again, and you lose the advantage of having the possession. Frost now loses the puck, and here's Palmieri with it. The pass, and they score, and Brock Nelson wins it. Frost ties it, but then he gives the puck away in overtime, and it's Nelson beating Fedotov. And the Islanders get a huge victory.
Brock Nelson. Palmieri feasts on the bad pass. Nelson gets open. The feed by Palmieri. And the game is over. Frost not able to handle that puck, and tough save for Fedotov to make, and the Islanders get out of here with 2 points.